I was out trimming some bushes, and you know, we all wonder where the coronavirus came from, and I heard that it came from China, but I'm not 100% sure after I seen this. I mean, could it be plant-based? And I'm thinking, oh, just a coincidence. But then I saw the bush next to it, and I'm thinking, uh-oh.